guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Z Tierra Makia. If you're new, welcome. If you're returning, thank you so much for coming back. I am before you barefaced, bearing all, because I'm about to show you guys how I tint my eyebrows. Well, this is my first time doing it, so I'm going to be showing you guys my first time tinting my eyebrows, and it seems pretty foolproof. I know several makeup artists who provide this service for people, and I'm pretty sure this is what they use. It's supposed to last up to 2 to 3 weeks. Lately, I haven't been wearing much makeup, so I'm hoping I can get a 3-week stretch out of it. But I will come back and update you guys just like in the comments or somewhere and let you know how long it lasts on me. I have pretty thick eyebrows, but y'all, the weirdest thing is that come the fall and winter months, I lose a patch of hair right here on this eyebrow every time, right here in the front, and it's just so weird. But hopefully this brow tint will take care of that. I'm using the Just For Men Mustache and Beard in the color M45 Dark Brown. So basically in the box it comes with everything you need. Petroleum jelly to trace my eyebrows so that it doesn't stick to my skin, an angled brow brush to apply the product, and a spoolie just to kind of comb it through, Q-tips to apply the petroleum jelly around my eyebrows. They also said that you need like a towel and a dry off towel, but I'm just going to be using baby wipes to wipe everything off. It's just to make sure that you don't leave any residue, and for a beard you would need something like that, but it's literally just like your eyebrows, so I think a baby wipe should suffice for that. So I just want y'all to see how my brows are with no product in them. I can't really zoom in with this camera right now, but I just want you guys to see. I do have pretty okay eyebrows, but this would save me the trip of having to fill them in every day when I do wear makeup. You're supposed to do a skin test, which that's with any dye or product you're using on your skin, but I'm not gonna do that. They give you gloves to wear, and I probably should put those on, but I'm not. They give you a mixing tray, so I'm gonna start by adding in equal parts of color base and the color developer. Then I use the end of the spatula that they give you to mix that together. I'm going to clip my hair back and I'm going to line my brows with Vaseline. Now I'm about to apply the product. I'm going to start at about in my middle and my ends first, and I'll probably apply 2 or 3 layers of product, and then I will apply the last layer of product at my tips last. I don't want it to dye the front as dark as the rest of my brows. You want that nice gradient. Just thinking about how dye works, and you know, the place you apply it first, it dyes quicker and darker. So I'm taking my angled brush and I'm just gonna start dipping it into the product and tracing my eyebrows how I normally would fill those in. Okay, so my memory card ran out of memory as I was applying, but you guys saw pretty much the first application. Once I did both eyebrows, I went back at the very end and did some in the front. My shape, I don't know, I can't get the shaping right like how I want it. But once I finished applying, I just took a Q-tip with some Vaseline and just wiped it and cleaned up the shape a little bit so it wouldn't stick in those areas where it didn't need to be. But as you can see, it's getting really dark and it's really scary and I'm really scared, and I think I got the wrong color dye, and I think I should have gotten like the one shade down. But now I'm just waiting the 5 minutes that they tell you to wait. I have about why isn't my timer going? So I think I have about a good 2 minutes. Let's just start there. My brow's getting a little itchy. Maybe I should have done the pass test. Timer has stopped, so I am about to wipe this off with a baby wipe so that you can thoroughly get the product out. But I think a baby wipe will be fine for my brows, and then I'll actually go and wash my face. This looks really good, guys. This looks so good. I'm gonna keep wiping until I don't see any more residue, really. So I'm just gonna brush them. Y'all. This looks so good. Now I can do this on myself. That was so easy. It literally took all of 10 minutes really for that whole process. Wow. And just imagine once I clean them up with concealer. Wow. This was really easy to do. I'm actually gonna go and wash my face. I did forget to mention that the cost of the beard dye, it was $8.72, I believe, at my local Walmart. You can save the dye to use for other applications, so make sure you twist the caps on tightly again once you finish, and you can continue to use it. So I think that's a great deal. If you haven't already checked out last week's video, it's a DIY individual lash tutorial, just an updated one, and I use a really pretty style that gives you the effect of lash extensions. So please go check that out. Comment what you guys want to see next. Give this video a thumbs up and share it if you found it helpful. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, my loves.